So with this internet shit.
Scrapple TV.
Hey guys, we're the Dodos. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Joe. That's right. Yeah, a lot of... That's right. That's right. Yeah, not like the rim shot that a lot of people do, where it's like they hit it just so on the rim and on the head, and it gets that really smack. It's a lot of stuff on the just the rim, just to get a more clattery sound. That's something that we might could try someday, because Merrick is trained in a little bit of tap dance, you know.
It was cool because Keaton has like that classical training, and he has like the knowledge of, you know, he knows how to like chart and notate, and he when he writes his parts, they're like way more complicated than like what we come up with. Yeah, I was living with Logan's cousin, and we both kind of moved to San Francisco to start bands, and yeah, we just we played a few shows together, like just as like sort of a, I was doing like a singer songwriter solo thing, and then Logan would come and play on a few songs, and then from there we just started playing more and more. We started going to Europe last year. We've been a couple times, and then we also went to Australia and New Zealand actually earlier this year. Yeah. People always try and steal his tambourine. He has like a, yeah, he's gone through like four or five of them. And I don't think it's very valuable, but.
the first